கல்வியே முதற்கண். Sixth standard English. Walt Disney, the complete entertainer. Question answers. 1.
What talent did Walt Disney show even at an early age?
Even at an early age, Walt Disney exhibited great talent for drawing and painting. He often traded his drawings for haircuts with the local barber and sold his paintings to his neighbors.
Why do you think he dropped out?
Walt Disney was an inattentive student at the Chicago Art Institute and was not interested in attending it anymore. He thought he would be happier to fight in World War I, so he dropped out of school.
When did Walt Disney's luck turn?
Walt Disney's luck turned when he and his brother Roy started their own studio in Hollywood.
Walt Disney was an excellent storyteller. Explain.
Walt Disney was a remarkable storyteller. Whenever he told a story, it was a marvelous performance. His eyes were riveted on the listener. His mustache twisted expressively. His eyebrows rose and fell, and his hands moved with the grace of a music conductor. He made the entire story come alive before his spectators.
Press your note on his first full-shot animated film.
Walt Disney's first film was Oswald the Lucky Rabbit, which was soon followed in 1928 by Dreamboat Willie. The first animation to have music and sound effects. Then came The Carnival Kid, in which Mickey Mouse spoke for the first time. The Silly Symphony series featured Mickey's newly created friends Donald Duck, Goofy and Pluto. Flowers and Trees was the first cartoon produced in the color, which won Walt Disney the first of his many Academy Awards.
When and where was Disneyland opened? How big was and how much did it cost?
Answer: Disneyland was opened in Anaheim, California in 1955. It was built on 160 acres of land at a cost of $17 million.
This dream of Walt Disney remained unfulfilled in his life.
Walt Disney's dream of building a large theme park in Florida remained unfulfilled in his lifetime.
How can you say that Walt Disney was a wonderful human being?
Walt Disney was a wonderful human being because he valued and admired the people who worked with him, appreciated their talent and the fine details of the work they produced.
Thank you, sir. Mickey Mouse was the historic creation. Do you agree? Just a few your answer.
Mickey Mouse was a historic creation because it brought Walt Disney the success and popularity that he fully deserved. Mickey and Minnie Mouse starred in Steamboat Willie, and Mickey again starred in The Carnival Kid, where he spoke for the first time. Mickey and his newly created friends Donald Duck, Goofy and Pluto were featured in Silly Symphonies. Mickey Mouse won great acclaim for the innovative genius Walt Disney, and he is remembered even today for this wonderful creation of his.
How can we say that Walt Disney was both innovative and creative? That's instant from his place to support your answer.
Walt Disney was an innovative genius who constantly had one project after another taking shape in his creative mind. The cartoon characters Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse, Donald Duck, Pluto and Goofy that he brought to life in movies prove how fertile and unique his imagination was. Though he was dissuaded from making a full-length cartoon film, he was not deterred, and Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, the first ever full-length animated film, became the box office smash hit that Walt always believed it would be. He dreamt of opening a clean and organized theme park with rides and entertainment based on his characters and movies. Disneyland opened in Anaheim, California in 1955. His other dream of having a larger theme park in Florida could not be realized when he was alive. However, it was achieved by his brother Roy when Walt Disney World was opened in 1971. Thank you. 6th Standard English.
வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வியின் முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.